by putting a net through these schools occasionally. It also tells us about the type of krill that are in there. Are they males? Are they females? Are they carrying eggs? What size are they? And all of this information refines our biomass estimate even further.
Can we shake hands? Can we do that? Can I give my mum a hug? What are we allowed to do?
We're all pretty excited, I think, to celebrate the middle of the year with a bit of a dip, although I think there's some nervous tummies around station this morning and some sweaty palms at the thought of jumping into minus 2 degree water.
Go,
oh dear!
How are you feeling, Maddie?
Oh dear! I can't feel anything!
This is the last great adventure on Earth, a 1,300 kilometre expedition. And so this season we'll deliver the last of the tractors, the vans and accommodation.
When you package all that up, it really is like Christmas arriving in August in Antarctica.
Hello, Hobart.
It sends a clear signal about our commitment to Antarctic research, whether it be Southern Ocean's climate science, the role of our expeditioners, our understanding of marine ecosystems in the Southern Ocean. We're taking it now to another level.
Trying to catch up, buddy? Hey? Yeah, I know. Come on. Keep up.